What's up guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to permanently add subtitles to a video using VLC Media Player on your PC. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. First, open up the VLC Media Player application. Make sure to import the video where you wish to add subtitles. After adding the video, navigate to View and click on VL Sub. Here, select the subtitles language, video title, and then you can proceed to search for public subtitles which match the movie or video title. After selecting the correct file, click on Download Selection, which will automatically add the subtitle track to your video. Under Subtitle, you have the option to change or disable the subtitle track. When this is done, navigate to the Media tab and click on Stream. Here, click on Add. In your File Explorer, navigate to the folder where the video is saved and click on Open. Next, check the Use a Subtitle File box and click on Browse. You can then proceed to locate the downloaded STR file, which should be saved where the original video is stored on your PC. Lastly, click on Stream. This will allow you to select a file destination for the saved video. You should then leave the Activate Transcoding option enabled and select the correct file format for your video. By default, this will be set to H.264, which is MP4 format. When selecting Stream again, the video will start and during the preview, it will be saved at your destination folder. In case you have any further issues or problems following this tutorial, then I suggest following my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helps you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.